The autumn is awash with colors, deep in the Odesan mountain. The voices seeking wisdom echo through this thousand-year-old temple. If we let go of greed and obsession, will our suffering also go away? To find the answer, 50 participants gave up a full month of their secular lives. Kalma is the final stage of admission. The faces are filled with tension. She is a 22-year-old college girl.
단기 출가학교를 신청했던 가장 큰 원인.
조그만 시련이나 고난이 와도 너무 힘들어 할 것 같아서 제 자신이 가장 궁금해서.
열심히 하십시오.
네.
She is a school teacher who has recently retired.
저의 교수는 또 하나의 3위 4남자인데 선물이기도 합니다. 34년 동안 수고한
열심히 해주시고.
He's a dentist who gave up on his practice.
이빨 많이 뺐어요?
네.
어떤 이빨 뺍니까? 뽑아야 될 마음을 쑥 빼버리는 게 이빨 빼는 거하고 똑같습니다.
네.
남들 이빨만 뽑아주지 말고 이제 자신 이빨 싸운 것도 한번 전부 다 뽑아보십시오.
Next is the examination of health and lifestyle. He lives with serious health risks, such as high blood pressure and obesity.
제가 폭식 과식을 엄청 많이 하는데 한 번에 이렇게 많이 배부른데도 이렇게 먹어요 제가. 막 술도 그냥 막 마시고. 그러니까 막 건강이 안 좋아지는 거예요. 막 혈압도 높아지고.
빵 같은 거 좋아하고 고기 좋아하고 패스트푸드 좋아하는데 여기서는 풀 먹어야 되고 그래서 좀 걱정.
심증후군이라는 신장이 약해서 고생도 좀 했었고 알레르기 천식이 오면서 만성 폐쇄성 폐질환까지 진단을 받았댔습니다.
The process is to monitor the changes in the body and mind. The participants will eat the temple food for a month and be monitored closely. Dongguk University is a leader in promoting the temple food. They are recently focused on the standardization of the temple cookery. Ironically, the abundance of food has led to various ailments. This institute is set to strike the balance and help people regain health. The dishes of the 1,700-year-old Buddhist tradition will be served to the trainees for a month. How will the temple food change the trainees?
대부분 그 앉아서 하는 수행 활동을 위주로 하기 때문에 저 열량에 맞췄고요. 그 외에 단백질이나 비타민, 무기질 등의 미량 영양소는 충분히 제공되는 영양 밀도를 가진 그런 식단을 제공하도록 하였습니다.
The next morning, the trainees look ever so pertinacious. They are here because they believe they will grow stronger. The tonsure ceremony represents severing ties and entering priesthood. tonsure ceremony of shaving the head signifies cutting off ties to the secular world and delusions of mind. But she's at an age when she's into looking good. What pushed her to make this decision? Chasing the momentary pleasures, they had no time to look after their minds and bodies. Now they are looking back in time at their lives. They abandon the self to find the true self. The trainees are here to remind themselves why they have shaved their heads.
이제 여러분이 진정한 이 오전의 주인공이
오전의 주인공이
꿈만 꾸더니
꿈만 꾸더니 삭발을 기념하여
무명초를 묻는다
무명초를 묻는다.
They lay down all ties and afflictions. Where am I headed now? I am the only one who can answer the question. Each of these 50 trainees has his or her own story of suffering and hardship.
첫째, 산 목숨을 해치지 말라. 둘째, 휴지 않는
Before anything, they need to lay down their worldly desires and greed. Yeonbi cleanses the mind and body. They repent for the sins they may have committed knowingly and unknowingly out of greed.
성명 홍석찬
나만 쳐다보고 앞만 보고 달렸는데 이제 좀 뒤돌아봤으면 좋겠어요.
이 기회에 한번 마음을 강하게 한번 만들어보자.
너무 앞날이 걱정되고 현재 지금을 살고 있는데도 이게 맞게 살고 있는 건지 잘 모르겠고.
They receive the Dharma name and Bhadu, a set of bulls. They forget their secular names and ages. What will they find in this bowl a month later?
자기의 마음을 갖다 잘 정화하고 또 존재를 바로 바라보고 또 세상을 바로 바라볼 때 정말 참다운 삶을 또 평화롭고 행복한 삶을 이루어갈 수 있다는 이런 측면에서 수행이 필요한 거죠.
Truth doesn't mask itself or hide from us. It's just that we fail to see it. The key to enlightenment is inside our heart. The beating of a wooden gong awakens all. The four Buddhist instruments echo far to signal the start of the service. The trainees lower themselves before Buddha. In doing so, they rid themselves of affliction and greed. Buddha reminds them of the road to discipline that lays ahead of them. When the service is over, the kitchen becomes busy. The menu is comprised of the fresh vegetables that are in season. The food is prepared without the five pungent vegetables, such as garlic, green onion, leek, but with love and care. The ingredients that are in season are savory, bursting with the energy from nature. Most of the time, breakfast is porridge. It soothes and fills the stomach that was empty all night.
그냥 재료 별로 안 썼는데도 그 본연의 맛이 그대로 나타나고 참 다양하고 맛이 정갈하고 깨끗하고 더 이렇게 재미있더라고요.
All vegetarian, the temple food is full of nutrients for a healthy balance of the body and mind. The manner of sharing and eating originates from Buddha himself, who went to seven houses for meal. It all begins with taking the personal bowls out carefully. There are bowls for rice, soup, side dish, and water used to clean these bowls after the meal. It is humble, and the trainees take only what they can eat. No more, no less. Eating is also a form of discipline of learning to stay away from greed and desires in life. They are not to make any noise. Eating teaches them the art of self-discipline and control.
육체의 건강은 마음을 담고 있는 하나의 그릇이죠. 예, 이 그릇은 다른 것이 아니라 마음을 잘 담을 수 있도록 하는 그릇입니다. 어느 한 곳에 치중하기보다는 건강한 육체를 통해서 건강한 정신이 나오고 건강한 정신을 통해서 건강한 육체를 유지할 수 있는 모습들이 있습니다.
One trainee has finished eating before the others. At the temple, all trainees are to stay together as if of one body. Another trainee's bowl is unclean and greasy.
여러분들 첫날부터 태소 한번 드셔보세요. 제가 하지 말라는 행동들을 자꾸 하고 계세요.
The supervisor seems upset and the trainees don't know what to do.
힘들어요. 막 순서도 엄청 헷갈리고 외워야 할 것도 엄청 많고 그리고 우선 엄청 조용히 씹어 먹어야 되고 앉아서 먹어서 소화도 잘 안 되고.
Now they prostrate every three steps. This is to repent of the selfishness, greed, and foolishness. They shed the dregs of greed as they prostrate and walk over and over. This isn't something another can do for them. It is on this path that Haejin discovers herself who blames others.
좋은 거 있어서는 내 마음이 하심이 되는 거 그리고 그 상대방을 저울질을 안 하는 거
As for Kim Sung, he finds it hard to control his unruly heart.
제 자신을 이제 너무 이렇게 미워하게 되니까 너무 힘들더라고요. 그래서 점점 게을러지고 이러다 보니까 좀 저를 잡아줄 수 있는 뭔가가 있었으면 해서.
Life is fraught with arrogance, anger, and greed so great that it is blinding. When will we ever let go of the unending avarice, rage, and folly? But tranquility of the mind cannot be that easy to attain. Discipline is just like threading each and every one of the 108 beads. With each bead, they think about their dearest wish. Where do we come from and where do we go?
사회 밖에서는 제가 자꾸 뭔가 움츠러들고 남을 의식하고 하다 보니까 자꾸 제 그 뭐라 이렇게 껍질에 갇혀서 하는 느낌이었죠. 그러다 보니까 나도 모르게 그게 껍질이 가족들한테 상처를 주고 주변 사람들 피해를 주고 그러니까 여러모로 제가 너무 안 좋은 모습을 많이 보인 거죠.
혜등 says she cannot seem to get herself to focus on finding a job. She joins others as they think about the 108 afflictions that their words and actions have caused. 9. The trainees get ready for bed. The day has been busy and exhausting. Many of them have cuts and bruises. But Pudong is proud of these wounds of glory.
삼보일배 할 때 굉장히 땅도 부처님이라고 생각하고 열심히 했더니 이렇습니다.
They are exhausted in body, but their mind is clearer and lighter today. 1 day begins earlier at the kitchen. Today, Ben Jungwan, the temple cuisine expert, is cooking.
수행을 할 수 있는 몸을 돕는 것이 음식이기 때문에 굉장히 아주 절도 있고 소위 음식에 하는데 굉장히 민감합니다. 대충이라는 게 없어요.
Burdock root is best in the autumn. Temple cuisine doesn't use the 5 pungent vegetables, should not be spicy, salty, or strong, and should be plain according to the rules. Bean curd and green seaweed pancakes are full of flavors and nutrients. The meal is humble, without excess.
이 공양이 어디서 왔는가? 내 덕행으로 받기가 부끄럽네. 다음에 온갖 욕심을 버리고.
In excess, even the most beneficial food can be poison. Diminishing the desire for food. Is the shortcut to training the mind and enhancing health according to the teachings.
What are you doing? 제가 천수물로 하지 말라고 얘기했는데 여러분들 천수물 모르세요? 천수는 여러분들이 나중에 손으로 씻어가지고 태수통에 들어갈 거예요. 근데 그거를 지금 설거지를 하듯이 씻어 놓으시면 나중에 태수물이 어떻게 되겠어요?
One of the trainees made a mistake again. Cleaning the bowls at the same time as the others do is a self-discipline in itself too. 'The water used to clean is poured out. There cannot be any leftovers. The water must be clean when poured out.
남은 자 2조, 남은 자 2조, 남은 자 2조. 보이죠?
네.
색깔이 어때요?
보였습니다.
네. 건더기는 어때요?
저만이.
네. 각도 가져와서 나눠 주세요. 가져가세요.
The trainees are told to drink the water.
흘리지 말고 들어요.
They are taught to be grateful for every morsel of food they eat and to control themselves.
They have pained looks on their faces.
They have learned the hard way not to be negligent of even the smallest things.
여러분들이 절수한 물은 아귀가 먹습니다. 그들은 음식물을 못 먹어요. 여러분들이 절수해준 절수물만 먹을 수 있어요.
Hungry ghosts are said to have a throat as narrow as the eye of a needle. This discipline teaches the show of mercy even to the ghosts and urges the trainees to learn to be thrift and frugal through action.
오늘 저녁에 한 번 더 보겠습니다. 오늘 공양하시는데 정신 팔지 마시고 내가 무엇을 하고 있는지 무엇을 할 것인가에 항상 깨 있어야 돼요.
The trainees are not very happy about the drink.
피가 약해서 좀 힘들었는데 뭐 괜찮아요. 다 마신 거니까 어쩔 수 없죠. 그래도 막 건더기 큰 거는 없었어서 하라는 대로 해야죠.
처음에는 짜증났어요. 아 짜증. 근데 좀 스님 말 듣고 좀 또 울컥했어요. 먹을 만했어요.
To control the stubborn mind, the trainees are out for manual labor. As they sweep the path, they sweep the dust off their mind. They empty their mind clean of unruly emotions.
어때요, 빚이란 게?
한마디 해줘, 뭐라고?
쾌변 같습니다!
어?
쾌변 같습니다!
쾌변?
네.
이 빚을 하면서 자기를 바라보는 거예요, 자기를. 내 마음에도 상처가 있을 거고, 고을의 때처럼 이렇게 쌓인 먼지도 있잖아. 이렇게 한 번씩 쓸면, 울력을 통해서 여러분들의 생활, 공부가 할 수 있는 거예요.
The monk gives them a moment to get loose. 혜문 volunteers to sing and lift the spirit.
사랑이나 한 잔술이던가 그년 나를 지하게 하는
Kumgak, afraid of standing before the public, gathers up courage.
사랑이에요 다 같이 춤을 춰봐요
When life is hard, even a short break helps you take a step forward. It rains, ushering in the chilly autumn. Today, the trainees are free to discipline on their own. Everyone experiences despair at least once. But now she realizes despair helped her empty her mind.
뭐 그러신 거예요? 네? 왜요? 아.
The discipline of silence is learning to be discreet with words and speak with prudence. As a boy, Kumsung had a heart surgery and despaired at what his life brought. This time, he is determined to win this fight. Kumgak finds it hard to avert the afflictions that each second brings.
that evening. The trainees write a letter to themselves. They have been so caught up in life that they failed to look back. Now that they see, all that's left is an empty shell. The longer they think, the more they regret about life. They wonder why they hadn't realized that life is not about what to earn, but how to live.
Haemun,
it turns out, cannot write anything.
미안했어요. 나 자신한테. 내 자기 자신한테마저 솔직할 수 없다는 게 뭔가 너무 미안하고 내가 뭔가 한마디도 해줄 수 없다는 게 너무 미안했어요. 내 자신한테.
All night, the rain pours as the tears roll down the cheeks of the trainees. It's a sunny day in mid-October.
정선영...
Since the daybreak, the temple bustles with the waves of visitors. They are here for the Odaesan Buddhist festival of Wojongsa, the temple of 1,400 years in history. For the trainees, it is a special opportunity to experience the diverse Buddhist culture. The event that attracts the largest number of visitors is the lunch. Temple cuisine is humble, with the fresh ingredients. Both the grown-ups and the children find delight in the simple food. Shinungsa is a 1,000-year-old temple in Samcheok. In the traditional kitchen, Vem Jungwan is working busily. As a temple cuisine expert, she is well aware of the benefits of dubujang, or fermented bean curd. In the past, it was the everyday fare. Now, but it is only eaten at the Buddhist temples.
이 두부장은요, 고려 시대 때부터 유철집에서 궁중으로부터 내려온 음식입니다. 두부를 만들어서 저장을 해서 먹어야 되는데 그냥은 놔둘 수 없으니까 장아찌처럼 간장으로서 부드럽게 두부를 으깨어서 간장을 붓고 거기서 이제 한 일주일 정도나 숙성을 시켜서 아침에 죽 끓여 먹을 때 이걸 먹습니다.
It's the food of wisdom, adding the nutrients that are hard to find in the all-vegetarian menu. It is also a way of caring for those who are in discipline training. The temple cuisine offers the rich and adequate nutrition from various ingredients that are in season. It's eaten for its medicinal purposes. The cold soup made with black tiger's paw, the best of all mushrooms, and vitamin-rich radish is one. To enjoy and reap the benefits of nature's ingredients, cooking should be kept to a minimum. There's nothing better than the cold soup in the winter.
가을에서 초겨울 지나가고 이렇게 되면은 감기에 걸립니다. 세 사람만 넘으면은 이제 그 대중에서 이제 감기국을 예방 차원에서 이제 끓이십니다.
Cooking the herbs in a cauldron slightly is unique to the Korean temple cuisine. The herbs are eaten fresh in the spring, cooked in the summer, and dried in the autumn and winter. It is a tradition based on wisdom.
우리가 산에서 나는 그 자연적인 그 식재료를 이용을 하잖아요. 모든 산 열매 또 산나무 이런 거 가지고 전부 다 음식을 하기 때문에 전부 약성들이 있어요. 그런 그 약성들을 이용을 해서 음식을 하기도 하고 또 그 자체를 먹으면서 또 병을 예방하기도 하고.
The food is humble because other lives are taken to support our own. It is vital to be free of greed and take only what's needed. In Buddhism, food like medicine, the teaching has passed down for 1,700 years, and the meals are prepared with humble ingredients. The food is like a fellow practitioner, urging the monks to purify their heart and soul. Those who keep a regular and controlled routine live longer on average. This shows how crucial the food is to our physical wellness. The autumn colors deepen at Odaesan. The trainees are in meditation. Meditators investigate the desires and fear that stir the soul. They forget about the passage of time to look at the soul. It's followed by a meal. There is an empty spot in the row of trainees.
절에서는 세 가지는 죽은 송장도 일어나서 참여하는 겁니다. 예, 절에서 하려는 것이 뭐냐면 예불, 예, 공약, 울력은 죽은 송장도 일어나서 참여한다는 거예요. 들어보세요.
From beginning to end, it is all about discipline.
오빠요, 스님이요?
아니, 내가 아파가지고 좀 불편하다는데, 스트레스 때문에.
그 꼭 참석하시라. 알겠습니다. 근데 바로 나와서 나가세요. 네.
부동 forces himself to the dining hall. 매니징 your health is also a part of discipline here. As always, the fresh vegetables and herbs are served. Budong finishes his meal alongside the others. Budong is ill, and the fellow practitioners can't also seem to find the energy to go on. Budong has shingles riding all the way up to his neck and face.
그저께 감기 기운 있을 때 약간 반점 하나 있었는데 몰랐는데 자고 일어나니까 많이 번졌어요. 그래가지고 좀 병원을 좀 가봐야 되겠다.
There were 50 trainees to start with. But some couldn't take the lifestyle and left the temple. Finally, Budong makes a decision to leave too. But it is not an easy decision, as he had to abandon many things in life. He came here to pause. One day, he will take the challenge again.
대상포진 같은 경우는 조기에 잡지 않으면은 몸 전체와 쇼크사도 갈 수 있는 것까지 있기 때문에 저희가 알맞게 조치를 해드리는 것이 대중들과 본인을 위해서 좋다고 판단했기 때문에 본인 의사를 존중해서 태방 공고를 한 것.
Next day, the trainees climb the mountain. Amazed at the change.
생명을 소중히 하고 뭐지? 거짓말을 하지 않고
남의 것을 욕심내지 않고 내 살림을 아끼겠습니다. 이게 여기 좀 있다 보니까 문제가 최신가요를 흥얼거려야 되는데
속으로
연부 외고 있어. 부무상 이러면서 흥을 타고 있어.
They are here to find a way. Now they see a hope of averting the afflictions that tormented them.
내보다 더 약한 사람 많은데 그 사람들 견디는데 나도 먹겠네요. 말이 안 되죠. 저가 원래 나갔어야죠. 다들 그랬어요. 저 하는 거 보고 제일 먼저 나가겠구나 했는데 아직도
못한다.
아직도 못한다.
우와, 그 뭐고.
As they climb, they have a silent conversation with self. And there, they discover the self.
여기까지 와서도 열애를 받기가 싫은 거예요. 근데 오늘은 진짜 진짜 아무리 힘들어도 이렇게 끝까지 왔죠.
나를 찾으러 온 것 같아요. 아직 그러긴 어떻게 보면 너무 어릴 수도 있는데 내가 누군지? 그 중에 포기해버리면 싫잖아요. 뭔가 끝맺음이 있어야 또 다른 새로운 시작이 시작되겠죠.
They meet the self of the past and of the future. The painting shows what kind of life they have led. Sam Hee-sung was an art teacher for 34 years.
Accepted, but 보니까 미처 챙기지 못한 그런 것도 생각나고 실력의 차이가 가지각색인데 수준이 떨어지는 아이들에 대한 배려 이런 것이 조금 더 되었었겠구나 이런 생각도 좀 들어요.
Now that she overcame her suffering, she portrays herself as a golden fish. Geumgak also paints his ambition to live with confidence in this world.
이게 옛날에 제 모습이라면 이거는 이렇게 제가 평온하길 평온한 마음을 갖게 되길 바라는 마음이고 그리고 이건 제가 이렇게 밝은 마음을 그러니까 창 열린 마음을 가지고 밝게 살고 또 그리고 열린 마음을 가지고 이렇게 새처럼 자유롭게 훨훨 날아가고 싶다 이거지 자유롭게
The most beautiful masterpiece is not the one painted with feverish techniques, but with honesty and humility. They bow 3,000 times to Buddha. It is the physical commitment to destroy the 108 afflictions and reach enlightenment. There is no perfect life in this world. It's just that you find satisfaction in reality. Where they stand, they will find enlightenment. Geumgak, who was afraid of the world, and Geumsung, who hated himself, have succeeded. They have cut off the afflictions and found a place for their heart. This is the last meal at Wojongsa. Through discipline, they've learned that how they eat is equally as important as what they eat. The humble temple food has brought peace to the body and tranquility to the heart. The trainees took a small portion of the rice before the meal. This is the determination to share food with all beings. They have learned the law of the nature, that their beings are dependent on other beings. A chipmunk is out to share the temple food. The same food that eased the hunger, comforted the wounds, and filled the empty void.
이전까지 쟤는 식사를 한 게 아니고 먹이를 먹은 거죠. 어떻게 보면. 그러니까 짐승들이 배만 채우면 된다는 식으로 아무거나 막 먹듯이 저도 그냥 때 되면 그냥 기계적으로 그냥 먹고.
그 다음 순서가 뭐지? 이런 생각을 하면서 밥을 먹어야 되니까 이게 안 되는데 지금은 행위 자체가 순서가 다 아 이거 이때는 이렇게 하는구나 이렇게 하니까는 지금은 이제는 그런 거에 익숙해져 있어서 사람이 이렇게 달라지는 것 같습니다.
On the last day,
집중하겠습니다.
The trainees are examined again. They find out not only how discipline changed the mind, but also how the temple food changed their body.
9kg까지. 9kg 빠지.
그때마다 이런 아픔을 떠올리라고 이제 그만 먹어야지. 먹다가도 탁 불안.
자제를 해야 돼요. 자제.
혜문 looked thin, but she had been concerned about body fat content.
체질에 따라야 너 추가하지. 스카우트에도 봤네.
체지방량이 줄고 근육량이 늘었어요.
Geumgak also seems to be satisfied by the result.
72에서 66.9로 빠졌으니까 한 5kg 빠졌지.
몸은 굉장히 가벼워지는 것 같아요. 그러니까 몸이 마음대로 잘 움직여지니까 굉장히 편해요.
이게 한번 빠지고 나니까 이제 자신감이 생겼어요. 이제 뺄 수 있을 것 같아요. 나가서도 열심히 하고 조절도 할 수 있을 것 같고.
An average of 4 kilograms and 3% of body fat was lost, and the blood pressure also went down. With the blood lipid, the total cholesterol dropped. The liver function improved, especially with regard to the fatty liver.
해산물 음식이나 이런 데는 채소나 과일 이런 게 풍부하게 들어가 있기 때문에 또 우리가 육식 위주의 생활에서 놓칠 수 있는 여러 가지 영양소의 균형을 가져다 줄 수 있거든요. 그런 의미에서 이런 사찰 음식이나 이 절제된 생활 자체가 건강에 미치는 영향은 상당히 긍정적일 것으로 생각됩니다.
It is the graduation day for the 38th school trainees.
힘들고 어렵게 하지만은
There were 50 participants, but only 40 of them received the certificate. It is painful to fight the self. To be free of the desires and to avert the afflictions. But here they are at the end of the battle, and they have discovered themselves and regained health. The month-long fellow practitioners embrace each other tightly. They stand here today because they have been a stern teacher and a warm-hearted friend all along. The families are amazed by the visible changes. 아이고. They are proud.
그래. 아이고, 고생 많았어.
좀 제가 이제 정신 좀 차리고 제가 문제의 원인이었으니까 제대로 이렇게 열심히 효도하면서 살아야죠.
내가 이루고 싶은 건 다 이뤘다. 욕심도 버리고 욕심 많이 버리고 좋은 습관 들이고.
The steps that Geumjo take into the world are confident. In the life-changing month of discipline, they've made a discovery of the wisdom and control of the mind. When they needed a break, when life seemed empty, they had a bowl of temple food and found their true selves.